local pottery production at Jacaranda. The availability of natural earthenware clay at Jacaranda has enabled the production of pottery products varying from decorative and utilitarian vases to tablewares in this area. Situated some few kilometers away from Marrera Burrito, the clay used in Jacaranda pottery exhibits similar properties in terms of plasticity, strength, color, both at green and fired state. The earthenware clay serves as the basic raw material for the production of pottery articles, while some other bodies are derived or composed by blending two or more clay types. For example, a stoneware body will be prepared when tablewares and other articles which require glazing are to be made. Besides, the clay may be enhanced by adding other materials to get a vitrifiable and more workable clay with less shrinkage. However, as clearly observed, the pottery center is fully equipped with the basic studio tools and structures required for pottery production. These include kick wheels, throwing kits, kneading table, studio shelves, dewatering tray, clay pits, fuel kilns, and kiln furniture. The production processes used at the center for pottery production is described in the following chart. A schematic representation of the pottery production processes and operation. From the information gathered, Jacaranda pottery is a small-scale ceramic industry which has been in operation since 1982, when it was established by a Briton. Though at present, the ownership of Pottery Center had been transferred to a Christian organization with some other assets on the site. This was said to be brought about when the former owner, whose residence was in the heart of Kaduna City, got affected by the religious crisis that erupted in the state in 2001 and decided to return to his country. However, the pottery center is still in operation, though production activities at the center have not resumed to its full capacity as obtained before. Products include creative ceramic and pottery forms, which serve as ornamental purposes, utilitarian vases and tablewares as shown in.